came along when they did. I don't think these people would have left.
You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away. We gotta get ready.
Deer's where you get the most bang for your buck. Not a lot on there you can't eat. Crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. Sun so strong now. Fucking global warming. I don't get how all these Peggies are stealing our shit, but not one of them's found a fucking razor.
Watch my back.
You're lucky you got me.
How the hell are these things so strong? Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training them at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear.
Did you know this was here? Sure as hell didn't.
July 18th, 1975. Hutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in every aspect of known creation, donned a new wingsuit made from the skin of his most beloved dead pets. At the peak of his mental and physical health, after a lifetime of clean living, and having achieved financial success beyond his wildest dreams, Clutch Nixon leapt off the mountain and was never seen again. After months of searching, no body was ever found, and Clutch Nixon was declared legally dead. But every year, hundreds of his most loyal fans throw themselves off this very cliff as tribute to their long-lost hero. Godspeed, Clutch Nixon. You magnificent son of a bitch. Godspeed. This. They're passing the rocks by the skin of their teeth. Tree, they'll be torn apart. Can they make it under this bridge and complete this death-defying run? A beautiful finish.
Be addicted to killing Peggy's, but at least it ain't drugs.
I'm a half bottle in, but fuck it. Mama's getting lucky tonight.
I'll keep it quiet.
Okay, darling.
Down there!
Okay, I'm here.
Today.
Xander is young enough to be your fucking kid.
Needed to get that off your chest, huh?
It's fucking gross.
He's an adult. All the men in Hollywood get away with that and more.
That's different.
You tell yourself that, sweetheart.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them back.
Right. They should be there already. Should be an easy thing to clear those sinners out.
You can't stay there. I know you think you can handle Jacob, but trust me, you can. Not by yourself. Join the Whitetails. We got food, supplies, ammo, enough for your whole family. Please, listen to reason. Call me when you do this.
Thank you. Guess I'll be traveling a little lighter.
Clip my toenails. All good, though. I was like a half ghost just now.
Shit they do here is sick. I'm glad we shut this place down when we did. All right, we got this. What's up, dude?
Whole place
hey, man.
Has gone to hell.
So, met Eli? Not sure the Whitetails would exist without him.
Some things that are different, man. They don't even have one set of vampires.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, Colt tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Jerky is the Lord's food. Preppers are on to something.
You know a few things, Sharky.
Never wore a seatbelt before, not about to start now.
Jess, first of all, I just want you to know that you kick a lot of ass and I respect you.
Flash from her
if
eyes.
You leave me here, I'm as good as dead.
They were gonna kill me.
I'm gonna fight like a chump.
Shit, yeah!
I'm gonna fire up my hand!
today, fuckwads.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Yeah. Betty.
Where's your father now, huh?
Thanks for pulling my fat out of the fire.
Cover my ass while I boogie!
First of all, I just want you to know that you kick a lot of ass and respect you.
What the fuck do you want?
Well, between my shoulder blades.
in the house! Look
at my ass! I didn't see you there!
Get my shuffle on over here!
Gun it.
Well, between my shoulder blades, is this just...
God damn, that was fun.
Well, between my shoulder... Well, between my shoulder blades... Well, between my shoulder blades, is this giant painful zit now?
Fuck no!
Really? I would pop yours. Really? I would pop yours. Being selfish.
Guess I dropped out of school before they teach you how to deal with shit like that.
Thank you.
Sis.
What's happening?
Hot damn! I heard you found Cheeseburger. As long as he's with you, I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know, he's got the diabetes.
Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boy has trained him well. I'd barrel maul anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
Sweet shot!
You got your bow hunting license, Jess?
You got your flame throwing license, Sharky?
You don't need one.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc.
Fucking terrifying.
I feel high like a giraffe in Jamaica.
Well, that's fucking terrifying. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Down there!
Rolling out.
Visual confirmed! Fire it over now!
You need to watch yourself, Sharky. Old County's dr-
Hey! You're that sumbitch Dutch was going on about. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Herc Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
I feel just like the Predator.
Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Watch my back. What up, bro?
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonads, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello, I'm Hurt Drugman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
You need to watch yourself, Sharky. Old county's dry as a bone.
I know, trust me, I know. Can't find any drinks anywhere.
I meant your fucking flamethrower. They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Hey, amigo.
I'm sorry, I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I got to get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man, help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Senate run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.